Hi, in this lesson, we're going to cover how to hide course content from students and how to restrict access to them based on certain conditions. When you are preparing a course or an exam for students, you might want to hide a certain section until it's ready. You can also restrict access to it based on, for example, a time and a date, or just for a certain group of users, for only them to see it. These two we will cover in their respective chapters.